Foi Gizmo. What do you want for food? Go back. Gizmo. Gizmo? You are going to thank you.
check it out.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing? I'm getting hungry.
Yeah? Well, stop talking about food then.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Well, the scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her before scars are infected, though.
Good. Find the body and let's bring her back.
Look at them! You let go of them! Alan!
So good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge,
yeah,
right?
Sure, I'll give it a go.
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
How do trespassers even get in?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
I got them! Behind the car!
You're dead, you hear me? There you are!
QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
Do I have to?
Mm-hmm. I was debating on, like, replaying it, because I'm not, like, too far, and, like, I could just skip, like, all the cutscenes and stuff. No, I could skip it. All right. Yeah.
Check it out.
Gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor.
totally fucked me up, didn't you?
Damn. Hey, I think it's this guy.
Is Iceborne, like, all alive? This is Jesse. Jesse eats healthy now. He's keto. I've actually never had spicy chicken nuggets. So. I don't eat one of these. I'm one of those people. Yeah, I also don't eat pork. Bacon's a no-go. True. But I don't want it. Selling skills in my bathroom.
Okay. We got over. Now what? Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Give me your hand. That round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too. Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Area's pretty cut up. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell. I think we gotta get down this. What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. Probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs. Warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and a big fire. I bet I could build them.
Hold on a second.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's sad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You'd take a bigger risk being alone. What if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick? And with this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Yeah, I guess that's also true. Hey, look.
Who do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Well, I can't go up here.
Look, it's Tommy's. Infected did a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just a smell.
All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine. Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Okay.
Stop.
Oh.
Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Really got
I have to watch
your
tripwire.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, damn it, I didn't even do that. I like the clicky click noises. You always said combo. Shiwi, Wombo. Yeah, Shiwi, Wombo. Oh, Lord. Rebecca, by now you realize I didn't get on the bus. I love you, but I don't understand how you can stand by these fucking fascists. They killed one of my neighbors, dragged him on his knees, and shot him in front of his own home. His name is Jimmy. I've known him since he was 13 when I caught him ripping a magazine from my shop. I was the first person he came out to. He said a weird prayer before he died. I keep replaying in my mind. May the current calm me. Home. I'm gonna head up to the cabin, figure out what's next. I hope you'll come to the senses and meet me there, Fran. Okay. I don't think there's any tripwire in here, at least. There is tripwire there. Wait, can I even go in this?
More of this stuff. Huh.
Oh, fucking A, that scared me. I didn't know.
More of this stuff.
A fucking... It was a tripwire. I apparently missed that part. I guess I can't go this way. God damn it, dude. I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
More of this stuff.
I don't even know if I'm supposed to do something.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this. There's a TV station.
Actually hurt me. Gotta teach him young.
Shit.
Stay down there. The stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them?
Not here.
Damn, I threw too high. Is there another fucking brick? Oh, that was a close one. Damn, I'm fucking stuck. God damn.
We're not being subtle right now. Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Maybe we could climb up? Tommy, do this?
Let's get inside.
Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Whatever. Yeah. Well, no, I was trying to reload my weapon, but I didn't mean to, like, shoot. Oh, yeah. May I handle it? Now I'm just trying to figure out... Here we go.
careful.
What can I do now? Oh. And it's the only one I could do. There we go.
This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Follow me.
My biggest problem is I'm always full on ammo. I feel like in a survival game, it's perfect.
This way, Ellie.
Too exposed. We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
I get up there? I mean, I'm assuming I do this. Yeah. There we go. Ooh, is this a shotgun? Pump shotgun. Fuck yeah. Rue, a little bird told me those scars you brought in from Coast talked. I heard Isaac is quite impressed with you. And even having doubts, but you learned hard to show him what happened at Coast wasn't him. So think about how few people get this chance. I'm proud of you, Dad. Craft silencers. Craft smoke bombs, improved health kit. Crafted a silencer on my weapon. That's dope.
That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
It's all of them.
Hey, wait. That's New Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her. That's the one who killed him.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to make her talk.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. We can find a building to secure.
Someone get to the radio and call this in, now!
Oh, fuck me.
What are you doing?
Cutting them down.
Make sure the building's clear first.
I'm not leaving them up there.
What the fuck's cutting them down gonna do now? Go!
Pistol silencers can be attached and detached by pressing.
Look out! To your right!
Oh, fuck. Bam! Fuck you! Oh. Oh, fuck me. I was trying to get cover. Alright, so don't go out that way right away. Learn my lesson. Out of my way, Dina. Oh my god.
Over here.
I need a different.
I'll put you down.
He's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on.
I thought I explored everything.
Dead ahead!
Oh, shit! All right. It'll work for now. Keep going. Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
Way through. They thought they had us. I know.
Oh, squeezing into tight places. That's what she said. Oh. Oh, fuck me, no! Fuck me. Died again. No, they don't. Just letting the clickers handle them.
There's too many of them! Fucking fall back!
Hey, come on!
Jewels. Oh, shit. I hope you made it out. The two of us, I'm wearing a dress and the clickers. Our face is okay. I didn't really think it was in there. Haven. And so, hearing him talk about it, it was hard to be inspired and optimistic. I pray for your safety.
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars. I wonder if that's who made all those murals. And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit.
I don't like how dark this is, to be honest. I'm not a fan.
Jesus.
never seen anything like this. Bloaters have acid spores. But that didn't sound like a bloater.
Oh no, it's a bloater.
What the fuck they're fighting?
I think there's another.
We should let them kill each other.
Fucking enemy.
Agreed.
Coming out.
What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it?
Hell yeah.
That'll do.
Not easy. No. What a cutie. I don't know if this will do anything. Yeah, no, it doesn't do anything. Oh, she scared the shit out of me. Oh, I got it. I have an idea. God damn it, R1.
Dina.
Can I kill this? I don't think I can kill this. Okay. Well, can I kill it? I mean, apparently I can't do it that way. It was a big herpes sore. I mean, that's what it looks like. Oh. So I'm gonna kill this thing. Super fucking, oh. He's over there. Oh, but there's another one. Oh.
Ugly fucker.
Oh, no, 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 no. No! So I had to sneak around them? Yeah, but that'd be super dope. I guess I just have to hide from these guys? I don't know what to do. Is it like acid or something? Shamblers have thick armor. Use your most powerful weapons to defeat them. I guess they're called shamblers. Death makes you die. All right. I have a Molotov. I guess he's using a fucking Molotov. Burn. Ah! Oh, nope, 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 nope. Can't see anything. Can't see anything. Running. I don't think I'm running the right way. Oh no, 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 no. You know what? I think I'm gonna take a break. I'm kind of tired of dying. And these motherfuckers are testing me a little too much. You know what? Fuck you, game. Whew.